And welcome back to another episode of Minecraft Legacy. In this episode, I've just come from 1.14, so all my sounds are wonky. But also, we have some stairs to finish while I adamantly ignore how busy of a day I have ahead of me. So, let's just get this started by converting some planks into stairs. I don't think this is going to be enough, so I'll probably have to make more planks. Yeah. We'll just turn two stacks of planks into some stairs and we'll call it a day there. Crafting bench, and we'll go ahead and get started putting these up. I think I'm gonna put house right here and then try and make more spots where it's obvious I should put stuff inset into. Oh no, I didn't think through all that well. Well, no one's going to notice except for me, and that's only if I choose to take this path. I can just not do. Get started with this. Get rid of the dirt, as I need it not. And I think, yeah, that's about as high as I'm gonna be able to go. There we go, and then that's the first set done. And now here's a full stack. Is where the dirt begins again. And therefore must be removed again. Okay. Just a moment, pop up. There we go. They like to wait until I'm recording to pop up, which is arguably not the best time to have a pop-up. So we'll just finish up the staircase. There we go. Let's see, I do want to be able to stick houses here, so I need to convert more planks, because that's the only way I'm going to have enough space to do this, and I'm not gonna need that. Let's see. I have to actually take the this where I want the houses to go, and then probably just use my dirt to mark it off. So mark it off like this. There's gonna be a house here, and then I kind of would like some. I can pick this up. Cool. Kind of would like some here. So let me see what I can do. Right here actually would be a nifty spot for me. So let me just torch that so we don't get spawns. Spot for a house. How lovely. Let's see. I do think I would like some that are lower. Which means I'm gonna need to figure out how to get it there. I have access to that one down there, which doesn't actually have anything else on it, so I can use it right after I pick up all this dirt, because I'm a block hoarder. Okay. Bring this up a few, and then get another platform ready for some more houses. Whoops. That's not where I wanted that to go. We'll start with just a platform here. goes out over the water a little. Oh, it's becoming nighttime. How lovely. There we go, there's the start of it. Continue out further, and then it might, oops, might, oh, I've, thank goodness for ladders, I thought I completely removed my ability to get out of that water pool, and that would have been less than ideal. So I'll extend this one out further. This is going to be totally spawnable, and then this one will go up. Because how else am I supposed to be able to put houses along this area? So this one I'll bring up. And I'll stare it as I go. Because otherwise... well, why am I using dirt then if I can just add the stairs while I go? I shouldn't have put these here. Made a mistake twice. Alright, so this will give me ample time to add one that turns around. I'm not quite high enough where I want to, get another set of houses ready to go. We are definitely ready for a turnaround. I can then use to go up a few and then turn around. And after I do this, I will probably have to go get more torches. Yeah, let's go get more torches before I continue, because right about there is where I want to bring the next layer of housing in. And I don't think I'm going to do housing for the townspeople and the villagers. This is the wall, so I think I'm gonna, whoa, almost fell off. I think I'm gonna make it more like a barracks. I think that would be a lot of fun. So, go make some more torches. I don't need the sticks in there anymore. I don't have a lot of sticks. Admit having the layer of dirt in between the grass layers makes it a lot easier to see creepers. I need to be right back. Alright, thing attended to, so that means I need to go back down to somewhere I can place this crafting bench, not fall off my own platform while I'm at it, and it's plank time! And also stair time. So okay. Man, all that wood we got last episode really lasted quite a long time. That should get me a stack, which I know probably isn't enough, but I'm going to consider enough because I don't feel like making more. Oof, morning voice. Alright. Yeah, right about here, actually. where I think a good spot to kind of swoosh back on over here would be. But then also I want to try and connect it up to another one of them up there so it's got a little bit of that interconnectivity. And then I'll probably connect one of the platforms I'm making right here as well. This one will go a little bit. Uh-oh. Yikes. You almost got me. I don't even know where you are. Light this up real quick so that way it's non-spawnable. Alright, so this one needs to go a little bit further out before I'll consider it a-okay. And this torch actually needs to move because that's where one of the houses is gonna go. Oh, there you are. Yeah, of course you'd be like that. Come on, get back into view. Well, you better not be pathfinding your way up my staircases. I don't think your AI is sophisticated enough to do that, but you better not be anyways. And yeah, this is the two corner houses right here. So let me... This will be another house. And then this will be another house. And then I think at this point I'm gonna have to call the catwalk done. Oh, I still need to get rid of that. If I do this right, I should be able... I have stairs on me. Why am I using scaffolding? I should be... that wasn't what I was supposed to do. I should be able to connect it up right there where it'll hit perfect. I think I'm gonna drop both of these. I was right. Should be able to connect it up just so that it hits exactly where I need it to. And even then it'll only be an itty bitty bridge. Because it'll only need to be an itty bitty bridge. See, it hits right there and then I just put a torch down and it's so nice and easy to walk up and down. You can. It's right here. And it's one that I have to, like, bring out a little to make sure you don't, like, smack your. Oh, I've done this just perfectly. This is the exact spot this needed to go. Neato! And then I just. The trick to these is I want them to be as interconnected as possible in the most confusing ways. The only way I could make this more confusing is if I were to add ladders, which I'm really not fond of the idea of doing just because I don't... Ladders are a little expensive. And so adding them... I should definitely put some houses behind here. And this would appear to be the optimal place to do it. Here we go. Just out by one, because we don't want it touching the staircase. And then over and over. And there's one house. Light this up so I don't get spawns. I want this to go down. But I want it to go down there, which means I need to use use my dirt and use the fact that I have water. Okay, so this is gonna come down like this. Because I'm so smart that I don't need my scaff. My scaffolding is obsolete. Especially because upside down stairs don't exist yet, so I don't have to worry. Oh, there goes that. About screwing it up too much. Alright, let's go back up there now. Yeah, okay. So I don't think this is... Yeah, this still isn't quite low enough. So, right about there I'll consider it good. I need to start remembering to do things like put wood on the back of it. So that way I can like... continue to build on it. I think that might be smart. Okay, now I can go back up there and build it out. Yeah, that's not where I want to be. Yeah, because I'm not going to have room for many houses back over here, but there's definitely room for a few. And getting them in is important to me. So, then I'll drag it over here and I'll probably close this cave up. The only purpose it serves is it's an open hole that I can probably stick a house in fairly easily. And I'll just continue scooting this over till I think I'm at a spot where I would like to have another house or two. And that's gonna end right there. And then I'll light this up. Yeah, the house is gonna extend out this way, which means the next house is gonna have to be right here. Okay, let's see, that's... I think I should go up using this, but I don't quite know where I'm... Staircase right here probably fit very nicely. And I could turn it around really easy, yeah, yeah. Yeah, this is perfect. And then I'll take another screenshot of this, because every episode this gets more and more confusing somehow. Okay, so turn it here. So now I should be at a point where this is viable. And now, there we go. I'm almost out of wood. Can I? Yeah, that's walkable. Okay, that means I can just continue this out. But also this way. And then light it up. And that's the last of my wood, and also all the time I have for today. So let's go on up. I should definitely make sure I have some space to get here. Because that would be, yeah, I'll connect it up like this. That'd be a great spot for a house. In between episodes, I'll see if I can get some mining and some wood cutting done. But that's all the time I have for today, and also all the wood I have for today. That's not gonna make for a good screenshot. That will. Wow, this sucker gets more complex every day. You know what? I think, actually... we're gonna look at it from down below, because I haven't actually gotten a screenshot from it down below yet. I've had a bunch of thumbnails where you can see it from the very top, but none yet where you see it from down at the bottom. And I think that's a crime of me. I haven't connected that up in the right way yet. Alright. Thank you. we go. And that's unfortunately also, even though I've just said this, all the time I have for today. So thank you for watching. If you're part of the morning crew, I hope you have a great day. If you're part of the evening crew, I hope your day has been great. And if you're part of the afternoon crew, well, I hope your day is going all right. I've been Ruby Robotic, and I will catch y'all in the next episode.